Hello guys, this is Akash Chanduri and you're watching my channel. Today I'm going to start a new series of videos on multisim tutorial. Please do subscribe to my channel and hit the bell icon to get the notifications whenever I post a new video. Hello guys, first we'll do the half-way rectifier circuit without a filter. This is the circuit diagram. Now we'll open the multisim application. This is the multisim application. As we have seen the circuit diagram, first we'll place a voltage source. First we have to place a source signal voltage, AC voltage source. Okay, we'll place it here. Close, right click, properties. Now we'll give 12 volt supply and 50 hertz frequency. Now we'll be placing a diode, 1N4007 diode. So place a diode. Okay, and a resistor, 1 kilo ohm resistor. So our resistor, diodes, basic, and resistor, 1 kilo ohm. And we need a ground. So a ground as well. Close. Now we'll be connecting the circuit. The positive terminal of the signal is given to the diode positive and the diode negative is given to the resistor terminal, and it is rotated. Now we'll be connecting the negative terminal to the ground and the resistor to the ground. Yes. At the right side of the screen we'll be seeing an oscilloscope here. This is the fourth icon here, an oscilloscope. We know the functioning of an oscilloscope. We'll give channel A positive to the input signal, which is here before the diode, and the channel B positive to the output resistor. Now we'll change the color of the output signal so that we can differentiate which one is the input and which one is the output by seeing in the oscilloscope. Now we'll connect the negative terminals of the oscilloscope to the ground. Yeah. Yes. Now we'll start simulation. Hit the F5 or run option here. Now the circuit is being simulated. Now open this, double click. So we can see this here. Just pause the simulation here. Yes. Click the reverse so that the signal will be visible properly. See, the blue signal is the output signal and the red signal is the input signal. We can see that the input signal is a full sinusoidal wave, but the output signal is clipped here. Only the positive part is there and the negative part is clipped here. This is a half-way rectifier without a filter. We can observe some noise here and here. So we use filters to eliminate the noise. Now let us see the half-way rectifier with a filter. This is a circuit diagram. The only difference between the half-way rectifier without a filter and with a filter is a capacitor. We connect the capacitor at the output terminal parallel to the resistor, and we take the output from the capacitor. So now we'll just add a capacitor. Now place a component. Oh, we need to stop the simulation. Stop, place component, group. And it's basic, capacitor. I'll be taking 1 micro capacitor. Rotate it. Now we'll disconnect this one here. We'll connect it parallel to the resistor and other to the ground. The B positive, the channel B positive terminal is given to the capacitor. We'll change the color, segment color, and we'll take blue. Okay. Now we'll stimulate. Yes. See. I'll pause it. In the previous one, we have observed some noise here. But now, by using the filter, we have eliminated the noise. This is a halfway rectifier with a filter. And that's it. That's it for today. Thank you.